Police are looking for two thieves who broke into an Easton, Massachusetts Target using a blowtorch. A surveillance camera captured an image of the hole that the thieves made to enter a side door. The suspects got away with thousands of dollars in electronics, including iPads and iPhones. Anyone with information is asked to call Easton police.